We all go through obstacles and with family, with your relationship, with your friends and all that. But if it's really meant to be, if it's really someone who really loves you, like you never give up on.
They scared to come outside. Tell them boys they better pray. Tell them boys stay out the way. Tell them ain't nobody safe. On my mama, on my gang. We gon' put it in their face. Yeah. They scared to come outside.
Always having 9 days. God know I'm stepping out with later. Until it hurts, it ain't no mercy. That's just how we made it. You heard that church up in my veins. It's God, this how I'm right. I told God he gotta forgive me. I'm insane, oh. Get down on my knees when I'm in pain, oh. Tired of the rain on my name.
I clean this blood off my Jesus, please.
Jesus,
please. Can you feel what Jesus is?
Take the weight that's hurt inside of me.
They scared to come outside.
God, I need a second chance. Knowing that I love you, but sometimes I do the devil dance. Lost a couple of my partners, so I'm sliding out of whoever ain't. Drop one of them when I kill them, call the reverend, yeah. Cause no weapon formed against me shall prosper, yeah. God, know I'm clutching on this chopper, yeah. Waiting on them boys outside.
They scared to come outside.
Now we stepping night and day. Now we stepping now and later.
Until it hurts, it ain't no mercy. That's just how we made.
You hear that church up in my verses. That's just how we made.
Though I feel cursed, I pray for better days. Seems like yesterday we was catching plays. And it's been hard on me lately, I can't catch a break. I'm losing on the day to day. Every day I pray. Only God can take this hate away.
Your winner by Big TKO, Rydell, Superman Junior.
I'm
congratulations. Anybody that knows you knows that it's been a very emotional time for you professionally and personally. In this very ring, you suffered your first loss. In your personal life, you lost dear friend, Bubba G. And tonight, from a boxing standpoint, you kept his memory alive, and you avenged. You came into this ring with a vengeance. I'm just going to hand the microphone over to you so you can talk to your fans.
Long live Bubba G. Long live Bubba G. Long live Bubba G. Man, y'all understand how hard it was for me to continue with this camp, getting ready for this fight. A lot of people don't know, not only did I lose Bubba G, the very next week, my great-grandmother passed away, buried her on Tuesday. My dad had a heart attack right after the funeral. But thank God he's actually here with us today. Man, I definitely couldn't have done this without the support of all y'all, man. My family, friends, Murfreesboro, man, I thank y'all so much. Man, I got in this ring today for y'all. Like, this was for y'all. I knew how much love I had, how much support I had. I knew I had to represent for the city. Man, I love y'all so much, man. I promise I'm going to keep fighting hard for y'all, man. Y'all keep supporting me, man. Got a lot of stuff coming. Definitely going to use this platform, man, do as much as I can in the community. Help as many people as I can, man. I love y'all, man.
Let's get to come outside. No, we stepping night and day.
No, I'm stepping night and day.
No, we stepping now and later. First, it ain't no mercy, that's just how we made. You hear the church up in my verses, that's just how we made.
Oh, you hear that church up in my burger, that's just how I'm raised. Glock off in my bridges, that's just how I'm came. Keep a 30 on me, don't get out the way. Why,